God knows what day we're on. TT 2013. Did the electric bike this race this morning. Feeling confident after qualifying, and then I got smoked by Michael Rutter by 1.6. So I have to say I was in a major huff this morning. I took my ball home, fucking everything. So right, hang on a minute. Guest in my diary. Tom Birchall, TT winner.
Sidecar passenger.
Come on. You got to make a guest appearance. Congratulations to these two Ronnie Rockstars. Grass hanging out the side of their sidecar, everything, but they've got the big win off.
We've got bangers,
no worries. I'm just doing a diary thing. Not bad. Yeah, 600 race, mega. Lapped the course at 127 plus mile an hour. Never ever thought I'd do that. Collected some silverware, been out of a bite to eat tonight with the Japanese, with the Mugen people, they're all happy. Mr. Honda was here, they're all going happy. So, yeah, big race on day off tomorrow, which I'm going to look forward to. Then a big race on Friday. Cheers.